Muchísimas gracias, Kevin, y bienvenidos a La Esquina del Cine con Naive. Así es, Kuno Becker se estrena como guionista y director en Panic 5 Bravo, que estrena este fin de semana. Trata de unos paramédicos americanos que cruzan la frontera para ayudar a un mexicano herido, pero se enfrentan con un psicópata. ¡Ay, qué horror! Vamos a ver la entrevista con Kuno Becker.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Kuno, because I understand that this is the first movie that you direct and that you write.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us why this movie, of all of the themes that you can possibly write about, why did you pick this one?
It concerns me what's going on with us as members of a society here in the States and also in Mexico with the violence, how violence is changing us. To me, that's something that's really dangerous, because we're used to the violence. We're used to see it in the news, in entertainment, in all kinds of ways.
And what did you learn as a director, as a filmmaker, as a writer in this process?
I enjoyed it more than anything. A lot of people told me that I shouldn't direct and act at the same time because somebody did it and had a really bad time, because then he couldn't enjoy, or whoever could enjoy acting or directing. To me, it was a whole different experience. To me, it was like the most fun I've ever had in my entire life. It's an amazing opportunity to be able to contribute more to a creative process of making a movie. Not only playing a character, but also finding moments between the scenes, giving roles to other people that I think are talented, like Aurora, giving this look to the movie, you know, finding this ways to make the audience jump. And to me, it was just an incredible opportunity to have a lot more fun than most of the time just playing a character.
Esa película está clasificada R, pero también estrena Wild, una cinta basada en una autobiografía con el mismo nombre. Veamos.
Oh my God. What have I done?
I'm sorry you have to walk 1,000 miles just to
finish that sentence.
Wild is produced by and stars Reese Witherspoon. It's a 2014 American biographical drama based on Cheryl Strayed's book, Wild, From Lost to Found on the Pacific Crest Trail. In 1994, Strayed decides to hike more than 1,000 miles of the Pacific Crest Trail alone as a way to heal herself following her divorce, the death of her mother, and years of reckless, destructive behavior. Witherspoon said it was the hardest movie she's ever made in her life. She carried a 65-pound backpack during filming and had to run up hills 9 or 10 times to get the right take. Now that's commitment. Wild is rated R. Muchas gracias por estar aquí conmigo en La Esquina del Cine con Naive. Los espero la próxima semana con más estrenos.